One of the things that is very important when you're setting up your studio monitors is getting the equilateral triangle. The equilateral triangle is where you set your speakers a certain distance apart. You measure the distance in between. Then you sit at your location and it should be the same distance from your speaker to a point that vanishes just behind your head, because your ears have a little space between them, I hope. And that should be the equilateral triangle that you use to set up your speakers. Amphion put out a very helpful protractor graph for setting up your speakers, which I've used a bunch of times. What I do is I tape it to the top of a speaker stand, and then I use a laser level to sight in the speakers to make sure that they're properly aimed and distanced from my listening point. It doesn't take a lot of time, guys. Just measure it out and make sure that your tweeters are on ear level. Because remember, high frequencies are very directional. They beam. So what you want to do is make sure that it's aiming directly at your ears so that you get that proper stereo image. Got a snoring bulldog. But yeah, that's essentially what it is. Form the equilateral triangle with your speakers in your head so that you're hearing things properly. That's what you want. He's really snoring loud. Can you guys hear that?